Let's move on to the picture this quiz. Last week we asked you what is considered the first feature-length film in 3D. And the answer is Bhawana Devil, which released in 1953, is considered the first feature-length film in 3D. An earlier 1922 film, Power of Love, has been lost. Bhawana Devil was about two man-eating lions. According to the BBC, the film is marketed with the tagline, "What do you want, a good picture or a lion in your lap?" Bhawana Devil was widely panned. However, there are no winners this week because nobody got that answer. So, we're giving you another shot at winning DVDs of the Megan Fox teen horror flick Jennifer's Body, courtesy XL Home Video. This week our question is, how many days did it take for Avatar to sell $1 billion in tickets worldwide? The choices are 14 days, 17 days or 20 days. Please send me your answers at picturethis@ndtv.com or text me at 56388 or find me on Twitter at Anupama Chopra. Next week, then it's goodbye from all of us at NDTV.